What are you doing?
I'm going home.
You are going home?
Yes.
Is that how you go home?
Yes.
You move as if you don't have focus.
But I was just heading home.
Do I know you?
I don't know but me.
So, for you were just going, you didn't even recognize that teacher Mpamere was passing. You didn't even greet me. Do you know that I'm a celebrated African teacher? Typical African teacher? Look at yourself.
What do you want me to do for you?
Yes, exactly. If you knew that I was a teacher, the first thing, before I appear here, you would have greeted me. Did you greet me? Don't laugh. Don't laugh. This is not a laughing subject. Did you greet me?
No.
Did you greet me?
No.
But didn't you know that a celebrated teacher was passing? Okay, very simple. I'm going to pass again. And make sure you greet me in the most corporate way. So you have not seen me again. Tell me, you have not seen me.
I was checking my bag, but then
you were checking. I told you were absent-minded. I'm now giving you the last chance.
Yes, sir. Yes, good morning.
Yes, exactly. Now you are exactly.
Yes.
How are you?
How are you?
I'm good. Don't you see?
See you, smart.
Yes. They have just imported this. This pair of shoes
from China.
From China, assembled in Canada, then finalized in America.
I can see.
I have a ruler. This ruler is made up of gold.
I can
this
briefcase see was the branded. Socks from
yes,
Jamaica.
Typical celebrated high school teacher Mpamere. Eh? Mm. You see, that is exactly what you are supposed to do. You get my point?
But sir, for me, you didn't greet me. I don't know why.
I didn't greet you.
Yeah.
Are you a teacher?
No.
What do you deserve? What have you contributed in this world that for you I greet you?
I'm a responsible student.
You are a responsible student with the way you look. You look like a skeleton. Hey, I'm a responsible student. Why didn't you greet me? Why didn't you greet me?